dear brothers and sisters, I'm extremely happy to see here you, large number of people, see, gathered here and to show solidarity with us. So thank you very much. Now at the beginning, I would like to speak a few sentences in Tibet, mainly Tibetan here. While we expressing there is real danger diminishing Tibetan culture, including Tibetan language. So whenever we find opportunity, I have to practice Tibetan.